دوستان برای تیم مقرر فعال بنابرای شخص عزیز علیم و خود دیو کنم فی تر دیدم اول را بود کنم با شعیدی کنم سر زدی
سلام علیکم
because of his boon of young blood, and your Matthew refused to go back the current king, while he was enjoying great wealth, which he inherited from his ancestors and started to employ himself as a trader in Ottawa. It is the only capital of 10 Sudanese pounds, but the Juwajo, Makio, Bagan, and sorry, but which he was paid as a compensation for his food that he started his business with. So in that moment, I went to the settle in the area we call today Lolakwe, in a big Wapanyate area. He was brought up there with his beloved stepfather. His stepbrother, Adiwodja. In 1955, Adiwodja with his stepbrother took a decision to leave Karakia and came to Ghana. They came to Wajo and started their business of active trading and farming there. Adiwodja went and built a shop in Irialiapo. Adiwodja went and built a shop in Rukyong Mokwet. At Makwajiria. They worked for trading and farming. In 1964, Adiwodja came to Kabul and grew his business in Awoka, and he met his first wife, Abu Akoma, and later on, his second wife, Niju Delia, the late are four wives today. In 1973, he went to Makwajiria and built the house of his third wife there. Akwenwai Alit had been a shop for his business, which was run by his brother, Akwen Mapio, and made a very large farming scheme. In one trading, his farm got stopped by war in 1985, and he came to the whole town for safety. He also established business in Wau Krau in 1981, after 1985. I wonder if I took in 1985. And activates his business. He activated his business there, a farming scheme in the Mazit Rundan State. Achievements are worked out by Joe Adio Mapio. In 1980, between 1980 and 1984, he was a contractor to supply foodstuff in Nyamlal Senior Secondary School, boarding under the regional government of Southern Sudan. In 1980, he was a contractor to construct Ariab Rural Council offices in Ariab North. Family details. Late Adiwodja was third born of to late Adiwakwe, Luma, and a loyal Wolkwell. Here are his siblings. Number one is late Ayang Adiwakwe. Number two is late Deng Adiwakwe. Number three is late Adiwakwe. And number four is personal line now, Adiwakwe, and late Adiwakwe. Adiwakwe. Marital status. He was married to four wives. Their names are below, together with the names of their kids. Number one is Abul Akomo. She had 12 children, 5 boys and 7 girls. One boy is dead, one girl is dead. Number two was Niju Delia. She had 10 kids, 2 girls, 2 boys, and 8 girls. One girl is dead. Number three was Akumwe. She had 9 children, 2 boys, and 7 girls. All of them are alive today. Number four was Atiania. She had 7 children, 3 boys, and 4 girls. They are all alive today. So late Adio Mapio was blessed with 38 children, 12 boys and 26 girls. One boy is dead and 2 girls have passed away. The beginning of his sickness. Late Adio Mapio became sick with blood pressure in 2009. And was taken for treatment in Juba until he recovered and brought back home to Awon. He remained in good health, supervising business, and being wooden and local material auction in Naivasha market, so by himself. He again became sick in 2012 with the same sickness and was taken to India by his in-law, for further treatment. He was brought back, fully recovered and healthy. His death happened suddenly when family were mourning for the death of the wife of his young brother, who also died suddenly by a single sickness said to be malaria. In brief, this is the brief biography of late Joa Joawe. Thank you very much, and I am happy to be part of your community. Thank you.
للمرة الثانية نود الشكر للأخ هونربول كرانكو لإقراء هذا السيرة الذاتية لأبونا الرحيل أجو المعروف أجو مافيو. أما الآن فبرنامجنا أتوا